Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go. Bring it. Thanks.
Let's go.
La misma vez me voy a bañar.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
Thank you.
kids that the Black Queen carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Bring it!
with magic!
It'll bounce right off. Gotta deal with the barrier first. Get him.
Thank you. go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost. So long.
¿Cómo fue, Amaro?
A ver, estoy aquí comiendo nada.
Ya puse. Ahorita va a poner a bajar el juego. Lo que olvídate, estos juegos nunca le quitan la muela. Sí, a todos estos juegos nunca tú le quitan las muelas. De hecho, muchos de estos juegos hablan mucho. Y te explican y esto, que si lo otro, que si nada.
Tifa, we have to get past, whatever it takes. Right.
Come on!
Listen to me. You stay here with them.
Yo no tengo ni vida, ¿eh?
heart. You got hit over here?
Shit. What's wrong with these people?
I repeat, this is a...
What the... Avalanche! Hostile contact. One car. It's in.
Myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there.
Cloud, promise me. Don't let it be for nothing.
What about you?
I've still got some fight left in me. Not for another platoon or two. I've got to be a soldier to make a difference. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House.
It's alternate.
In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But yeah, so much in common.
Yes, sir. down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them. Follow your heart. Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us
Come on!
How are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen.
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We can still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we can still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't wanna look back one day. I wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just wait!
Wedge! 7th Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right! You can't miss it!
Don't worry about me!
All right, I'll get these people to safety!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
they're going to drop a fate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Up to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of these people.
Another way to get there.
How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out! Over there!
Pero, ¿por dónde paso ahora? Estoy perdido ahora, me cago en la mierda.
Take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
change of plans. You can take it.
No me joda, man. Coño.
Ya, ya. Yo solo tiro me dieron, compadre, porque no tengo vida. Pero... Ah, tengo que jugar la bonita aquí en la misión, chaval.
Levántate, come mierda.
She's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barry? Yep, he's there too.
Wait.
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know, Hajar. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
Dale viejo, la muela.
He's so nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
Lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I can help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
On you.
Okay, let's go.
Bring it.
Finish him off. Gotcha. Bring it. Feel the heat. Go for it. Keep it up.
Move aside. Us all some time and give up. Come out, come out, wherever the hell you are.
Let's do this.
Over.
What was that?
never miss. Tifa, if you could see the look on your face.
They're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right, I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Something personal, bitch!
Separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. plate separation authorized. Open proper movement.
Yeah, yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it.
I guess I'm not one.
teach the Turks to step.
How do we stop it?
Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Late separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing we can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I saw Marlene!
Eric!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Your activities are literally brought you into contact with the ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere of gratitude. Alas, the sector is to stand in the
ancient.
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Eric!
Por los gatos.